So a common mistake I'll see with people who do bicep curls is stopping short here and not going all the way down. So this is not a full motion, it's not what you want to do. You want to get the weight all the way down so your arm is completely straight, and then perform the curl.